Welcome to the NASCAR 21 Ignition Career Mode. We are on to race 25, the Firekeepers Casino 400 at Michigan International Speedway. We have two races left in the regular season. Point standings look like this. We have 11 wins, 55 playoff points, all but locked up the regular season championship to give us those 15 playoff points. This is where it gets interesting. Right here, Chris Buescher, Christopher Bell. Spot 16 is going to one guy named Chris. They're separated by 1 point with two races to go. Going to be super interested to see which guy gets it. Michigan, big wide track, should be 3-4 wide racing. I don't see any need for us really to qualify. So we're going to jump into it, skip practice, skip qualify, and just try to have fun coming through the field, honestly. It should be a nice long race.
Welcome to the Michigan International Speedway. I'm Alex Hayden, and we're here today for some NASCAR Cup Series practice in preparation for this weekend's Firekeepers Casino 400. Michigan is an insanely fast 2-mile oval with 18 degrees of banking in each corner, 12 degrees on the curved front stretch, and 5 degrees on the straight back stretch. Ford has obliterated the competition here, winning every race between 2018 and 2020. Do they have something figured out aerodynamically the Toyota and Chevy teams are lacking? Will we see any team dominance here in practice, or will the manufacturer headquartered just about an hour east of here continue to make their mark on this track? Today's practice will give us a quick view into who's got raw speed for this weekend's race.
I mean, if we have anything to say about it, it's going to be Chevy all the way. Let's go, Jimbo. Why doesn't your shirt match the car? Jimbo, did you forget? Can you change? Is that a thing? You should match the car, Jim. It's unprofessional. And uncalled for.
Here we go. Just like any other. Let's see how those tires last. Well executed. Let's get focused for qualifying.
We ain't focusing nothing for qualifying. Yeah, Ford dominated. Toyota's 1-2. But you got Ford 3-4-5-6-7. Let's see. Buescher 22nd. Where's Christopher Bell at? And Christopher Bell's 21st. They're right next to each other. It's going to be so interesting.
I'm Alex Hayden, welcoming you back to Michigan International Speedway for NASCAR Cup Series qualifying. This is the second-to-last race of the regular season, and with Daytona looming next week, this could be the last major chance at solidifying your seat in the playoffs. Today is a make-or-break for all of the drivers looking to give themselves every advantage with track position. Michigan gives these drivers plenty of options, just like most intermediate tracks. The wide sweeping corners really give drivers upwards of 4 or 5 different lanes. The starts and restarts will be a massive clog of cars for at least the first couple of laps. Today, these drivers will have a single lap to put themselves ahead of the storm or right in the middle of it. Let's go trackside for qualifying.
Go trackside right to the back. Pole sitter. Hamlin, Truex, and Kyle Busch. 1, 2, 3, Joe Gibbs. Christopher Bell starting 18th. Chris Buescher 24th. Here we go.
I'm Alex Hayden, welcoming you to the Irish Hills of Michigan for the Firekeepers Casino 400. This race is a huge priority for all of the manufacturers, especially Ford and Chevrolet, given that we're about an hour away from Detroit. This wide track allows for multi-groove racing, but horsepower and draft are key.
Love that slot machine trophy. It's good casino vibe right there. So, all right, we know the deal. Start 40th, try to get to the front. Going to try not to interfere with Bell or Buescher. I don't really have, a favorite either way. So we got, 30 laps here? Which is kind of what I thought. We're just going to get after it. See what we can do here.
This is it. Get focused.
Don't bog down. Go, go, go.
Stay right. Got one low. Still there.
Should be a lot of wide open
hold
racing here, I would imagine.
All right, hold your line.
We might have to use the draft quite a bit. Okay, they're definitely going to break getting into three, so that's something we have to keep an eye on. Side draft McLeod here. At least the side draft is consistent. You get to the outside of a guy and they can't pull you. Alright, so we passed one car in one lap. Cars, or the packs, already split up into two bigger packs. Oh, that's big contact. I don't know if it's damaged contact, but nah, right front's fine.
Stay left.
Yeah, we gotta do something. Bringing Don held him up a little bit for me there. Let's go, Davidson. Push, push. You can hear that they don't really lift at all. Into one and two. The three and four is where they lift. Still three wide. God, that outside got a huge run. I need to get under the 77 here.
Two on the outside. You're three. Got one right. Clear all around. Three wide. Two outside.
They got shot out of a cannon on the outside there. I got nobody up top. Need to stay right in the draft, basically, through one and two, and then three and four. Well, I mean, if they're going to run high like that, I can't. Yeah. Oh, boy. Well, scratch your leg and... See, it's like I'm wide open pretty much the entire time, and I'm only getting to maybe 180. We can stay to the outside here, the 38. We might get a big run here. That works too. Bump Priest out of the way.
Three wide, two down there.
Bump Chastain out of the way.
Three wide, two down there. Two inside, you're three wide. Three wide,
that'll
two
work
down
for
there.
Me.
One left, three wide, two down there.
Steve Bell, Chris Busch are separated just
Still
by two
Steve.
Spots.
Still
Bell's
Steve.
About to be right on Busch's bumper. Let's try to get by all of them. That front pack
Still
is checked
Steve.
Out. If I could get to the outside of Bubba, it'd be huge.
Three wide, two down there.
Get there.
All clear.
Get God.
All clear. Three wide, you're up top.
Damn it, Bubba.
One left. All clear. Stay right.
Sail right to the outside of Reddick. Alright, up to 18th. 10 laps in. To get up around the six, or
got
just cut
right.
Under the six.
Still next to you.
Not gonna be able to clear him. He's gonna get a run back. And see here, there's no side draft
clear,
potential
clear.
There. Once he's back by,
got
he's
right.
By you.
All clear. Middle of three.
Bump the 48.
Left.
Push him past the three.
Still there.
I need the spot, Dylan. Scratch the face a little bit. Yeah, no, still next to you. Newman don't let anybody buy for nothing.
Still next to you. Three wide. You got two up top. Clear, clear, clear. Car right.
Dylan. Boy, I am going to put you... Yeah, just get out of the way. I end up putting you in the wall. Yeah, get out of my way. You bump, you bump, you bump. No, tire level. Where's he at? Good, send him to the back. Get out of my way.
Good progress so far. Keep moving forward.
We gotta rebuild all this momentum. I pull up. Nice. It's huge. Chase might end up getting freight trained here on the bottom. I'm just gonna launch right up the track.
Stay left.
I need him clearing. There you go. Clear. Reddick gonna give me a shot here. Not mean to get in a chase like that. Stay to the outside.
Rewind, you're up top. Stay right.
You guys don't want
stay
me behind
right.
You.
All clear. Two inside,
it's like
rewind.
One bump and they
rewind,
just, like
top.
The AI just doesn't want them, or doesn't want you behind them at all.
Rewind, you're up top.
Stay right
stay
to the
right.
Outside of the
rewind,
10.
You're up top. Got one low. Two inside, you're three wide. All clear. Three wide, two down there. Got one left. Clear.
I'm gonna get stuck on the 10 here.
Three wide, two down there.
Sail it in there.
I
get to the outside of the 2. Oh, he bobbled.
Two down there.
Byron pushing Harvick up. Stay to the outside.
Two inside, you're three wide.
What a huge
wide,
move. What a run. Oh boy. Don't think so. Didn't
two
mean
inside,
that, Kyle. I apologize.
Two inside,
who was that on the bottom right? Is that Truex that just bobbled? God, what a mess. Sail it in there on the top one more time.
Three wide, two down there. Three wide, you're up top.
Or four wide.
All clear. Three wide, you're up top.
Oh, Larson, what are you doing? Larson, what are you doing? Jesus. God. Larson just damn near wrecked the field. Should have known four wide wasn't gonna work, but.
Three wide, two down there. Stay right. Three wide, two down there. Still inside. All
I'm fighting for my life back here in 10. We're gonna need to get another major run. It seems like we just make up so much time right here. Sailing it off into 3 on the outside. The problem is, I don't want to be 4 wide. So we're just gonna do this. Let these boys shove each other. They're leaning on each other. Look at Harvick. Push Bowman up right up out of
the
way. I don't want to do that.
Rewind,
oh boy. Okay, get me out of here.
Clear.
Bowman had a huge run. I honestly prefer to be on the outside here.
One left. Still inside. All right, hold
just
your
get
line.
Me clear, Truex, please.
Still there.
Should be able to pull down the straightaway here.
Clear all around.
I mean, we don't have a lot of time. We only have 8 to go, and we haven't even seen the lead yet. Have that arrow push again. That Kyle Busch on the bottom. Kind of shove
right.
It under Larson 3 wide.
All clear.
Byron doing everything he can to hold him off. Seven to go. Couple Toyotas here. Toyota had all the speed in practice. God, that arrow push is so bad. Doing everything I can just to keep pace in 1 and 2. It's like I'm sailing it off into 3 just to be able to go where they're not. Purpush with a monster run on me there. Gonna be right on them here.
You're in the top 5 with that one.
6 to go. Come on, Hamlin.
Three wide. You got two up top. P2 right there. Keep digging.
This is not good. We're not going to clear anybody. We might be able to keep the two behind me. 24 had room. Okay. All right, fifth. Come on, Brad.
Keep focused here. Still a few more.
Need you to push me. Larson taking a peek for the lead.
Got one left. Clear all around.
God, Larson's all over Bush.
One left.
Byron there too.
One down low. Clear all around. Stay right. One down low.
We need a huge run past Hamlin.
Give me five more hard laps. All clear.
It's a big shot. Keselowski back by me now. Basically just traded spots with him and Hamlin. Or it's going to be out to dry here. I honestly don't know if I can get by them all. I can't sail one off into three like I used to be able to. Got four to go here. Don't like either the tires are shot or this damage is hurting me more than I thought. Harvick trying to take a peek underneath. Push me wide. I think I'm doing everything I can to hang on here.
Clear, clear. Stay right. Clear, clear. Stay right.
I'm trying.
Clear, clear. Two inside, you're three wide. Low. Clear, clear. Two inside, you're
God,
three
we hung
wide.
Out there.
Left, three wide, two
don't think
there.
About it, Harvick.
Three more to go. Three more
God,
to go.
Three to go. If I can get there, I don't know how I win the thing.
Three wide middle. You're in the middle here, three wide.
I mean, Harvick's been leaning on everybody the whole race. I can't get off at two.
Three wide, you're up top. Three wide, two down there. Three clear, clear. Got one left, got one left. Low. Still next to you. Three wide, two down there. Clear, clear, clear.
I feel like I'm going too slow in three and four now. It used to be a huge advantage for me, and I just feel like I'm losing time.
All
ooh.
Clear. Only two left.
Yeah, I'm way too tight. Got burn the stuff off
still
of it.
There. Clear all around. Two inside. You're three wide. One left. Two inside. You're three wide. Clear, clear.
Gonna get back by Kurt Busch here.
One left.
I think I can hang
all
on
clear.
For a top 10. I got
one
no grip.
One here.
Especially one and two. And there's nothing I can do to. Arrow push is just way too bad. I mean, unless they all decide they want to wreck up here. I think I'm going to be relegated to 8th place finish. Which, don't get me wrong, it's not bad by any means. Drove it in way too hard there. Now we're just playing defense. I'll take it. It was a fun race. Take a solid top 10, though. 8th place after all that. Who won the thing? Brad Keselowski with the win. Half a tenth in front of Byron, Larson, Busch, Hamlin. Your top 5. Our race for 16th. Buescher, 22nd. Christopher Bell, 23rd. I believe now that's going to make it a 2-point race heading to Daytona. Keselowski finally got that win, locked himself in. It is 2 points between Buescher and Christopher Bell. The top, so Byron Blaney, Logano Reddick, and DiBenedetto are all locked in on points. It is literally going to be Buescher versus Bell. Chastain and Bubba technically, mathematically still alive. Going to need a lot of help. Everybody, Kurt Busch, right? Kurt Busch really needs a lot of help. But realistically, Chastain on back are going to need to win to get in. Only have 10 winners. God, Keselowski's had a terrible season. Two top fives in 25 races. We come away with our 19th top 10, but you got Hamlin with 17, Bowman and Harvick with 16, so everybody's plugging away. We've led the most laps out of anybody. We've clinched the regular season championship. That'll be an extra 15 playoff points. We'll see if we can win Daytona. And then after the next video, we're going playoff racing. I plan on qualifying qualifying for every playoff race and then giving it everything I got. Looking ahead, we know Darlington, terrible race. Dover, terrible race. So we got to do things to get better at those two tracks. We haven't raced Bristol on pavement yet. That's a playoff race. So I don't think it's going to be easy to win this championship, but we're going to give it everything we got. So as always, thank you all so much for all the support and everything in the career so far. We're almost 75% of the way done. Going to head to Daytona, wrap up the regular season, and I will see you all in the playoffs. Take care.